A woman diagnosed with COVID-19 gave birth to triplets in southwest China. This is the first case of its kind in the Middle Kingdom. The 29-year-old mother was diagnosed with coronavirus in early July, 28 weeks into her pregnancy. She was admitted to a hospital designated for treating COVID-19 patients located in Yunnan province. The medical team consisting of 32 leading doctors from the state, provincial, and municipal levels were rushed to the facility, and this was to customize a treatment plan for her for preventing premature birth. Babies, however, were still born prematurely, but are now in good condition, according to their doctors.